A treat is in store for cyclists and flower lovers alike. A sea of 130,000 purple flowers is blooming at the Guting Riverside Park in Taipei. There are six flower varieties that form a lush carpet of purple.
Next to the flower field is a bike path that cyclists are able to take as part of a network of over 100 kilometers of riverside bike paths. Visitors can partake in a biking adventure and enjoy the scenery along the way. Formosa News reporter Stephany Yang takes us there.
130,000 purple flowers are blooming at Guting Riverside Park. The floral sea covers an area of about 8 basketball courts. Visitors strike poses and take photos against a backdrop of purple flowers. There are a total of 6 different flower types, including reddish lavender flowers, violets, and deep purple scented pansies.
The flowers here are beautiful when photographed. I think it's good to shoot here because there are many colors. We have a day off, so we decided to come here to relax. Why are there so many people today on a weekday? I'm very surprised. It's my first visit. It's very pretty and the air is fresh. It's very beautiful. It's full of purple flowers ranging from light to dark, with many subtle ranges of colors in between.
Despite the drizzle, many visitors still flock to the field, drawn by the stunning floral views. The park has also created art installations such as butterfly wings made of stainless steel. The flower field is located next to a bicycle path that is connected to the Zhongzhen Riverside Park and Fuhe Riverside Park.
There are many colors. There are dark and light colors. They are beautiful. It's easy to walk here. I rode my bike here before. It's quite comfortable here. I was riding my bike and exercising. It just happens that there are flowers to view here, so we rode our bikes over to take a look. We rode from Xingzhuang's Xingyue Bridge to here. It took about an hour.
Looking for a new beauty spot? It's just a short walk from Gongguan MRT station. The best viewing period is from now until late March. For Formosa News, Stephany Yang, Li Jianwei in Taipei.